Excuse me, have you ever been in Schenectady?
No, I never was in Schenectady.
Neither was I. Must have been a couple other guys. But I still have a feeling I've seen your face someplace else.
No, it's always been right here. Right on top of my neck. Maybe you've seen me on television.
Oh no, I've never been on television. Say, is it all right if I join you? I just dropped in for a little drink to settle my nerves before I go to work.
What sort of work do you do?
I'm an airline pilot.
Get to be an airline pilot.
I used to be a bus driver. But I quit. Too many drunks on the road.
What do you fly?
Horse one of those big gray metal things with what you call it sticking out on the side.
Wings?
Oh, you an airline pilot?
No, I've been pretty high in my time. Did you ever have any close calls as a pilot?
Oh, yes, sir, especially since they moved the men's room to the back of the plane.
I was on a flight from New York to L.A. a couple weeks ago, and the plane lost an engine.
Oh, don't worry, it'll turn up. You know, there's a lot of pressure being a pilot, flying way up there, and high in the air, and all above all those white fluffy things.
Clouds?
You sure you're not a pilot? You know, at the same time, it's quite a sobering thought and a very inspiring feeling to realize that there are hundreds of people on my plane all depending on me. And too, that I happen to hold their lives right in the palm of my hand.
I got it. Yes?
Yes? I gotta get to the airport because I'm flying a 747. I'm flying a 747 to London tonight, and the plane is scheduled to leave precisely 1 hour and 43 minutes ago.